Welcome to the Body Shop. First, let me tell you, April 7th, Chicago, Illinois. Part of WrestleMania, what's coming down is a 20-man invitational battle royal. And my guest in the Body Shop this week is Captain Louis Albano and the eighth wonder of the world, Andre the Giant. Now, I gotta tell it like it is. 14 of these guys in the battle royal are wrestlers. I'm used to that. 6 of them are National Football League, NFL football players. None other than people like Jimbo Covert, Bill Frelick, William the Refrigerator Perry, and a few other down the line, Too Tall Jones.
Well, first of all, Jesse, it's going to be a double celebration because I'm going to take the tag team championship of the world that night with my British Bulldogs. But right here before me stands the one and only Andre the Giant, the man that is the greatest living athlete in the world today. He's undefeated. He's unbelievable. He's the winner, the king, the most prestigious man of battle royals. So good.
Calm down a little, Albano. Now, wait a minute.
Go ahead, Andre.
Andre the Giant. Now, you know, you and I don't always see eye to eye, and it ain't just because you're a foot taller than me. But I'm going to go on the record, Andre the Giant, and say this. Do Jesse the Body one favor. Pick up Bill Frelick of the Atlanta Falcons and send him 7 rows deep.
How much you going to pay me for that?
What's the Battle Royal paying?
I don't know yet.
You don't know yet? Well, I'll tell you what, Andre the Giant. Football players stepping into wrestling. I think it's time we teach the football players who the real athletes are. What do you think?
I think they're all athletes, just like we are. But I'm going to tell you one thing. Football players or not, or wrestler or not, I'm going to win that battle royal. Maybe I'm going to need you help, maybe not. But I'm going to win that battle royal.
All right, all right, all right.
April 7th, WrestleMania. That's the Body Shop. The pleasure was all yours.